Move your dough the easy way. Roll out your dough, then wrap the dough around the pin like a scroll. Bring the pin to your pie pan and unscroll it. Gently press the dough in. Roll the pin over the pie pan and cut excess dough. That's how we roll. For more inspiration, don't miss Holiday Baking Championship. All new Sunday night at 9:00.